In this video, I show you how to detach your audio from your video clips in Shotcut. Hi everyone, my name is Joe and welcome to Ubitronics. On this channel, I help you learn open source software. Today, we're going to work out how to detach our audio from our video clips in Shotcut. So to prepare for this video, what I've done is added a clip into my playlist and then dragged it into my timeline, and this clip has audio attached to it. You can see that the video has audio by the little wavy lines that are in the video clip on the timeline. So let's imagine that we want to have the video playing the sound all the way through, but actually we want to cut the video halfway through. So the sound needs to carry on playing, but the image is going to change. What we need to do here is detach the audio from the video so then we can work with them separately. To do that, click into your timeline on the video, right click, hover down to more, and then click on detach audio. Now you can see that the audio is separate from the video and the video no longer has the wavy lines built in. It's actually come underneath on its own audio channel. Now this enables us to work with the two things separately. So we're going to leave the audio as it is for this example, and in the video we will shrink it. So there you can see you can work with the audio and the video separately to achieve the things you need to within the Shotcut video editor. I hope this has been helpful. Please remember to like the video and consider subscribing, and I'll see you in the next one.